project is integrated by 14 partners from 8 countries all across Europe, and the main objective is to increase the science-based knowledge of sustainable forest management practices under a climate change for a climate change mitigation and adaptation.
Mainly about making sure that knowledge is shared, that the forest managers actually know what the consequences are of the actions they are taking and which options there are in management as well.
So in the INFORMA project, one of the main pillars is to involve all the stakeholders, not only during the proposal phase, but also during the research that is carried. So we will do many workshops for getting their perceptions, and also we will do some training sites in the 5 of our study areas. And we will also develop practical guidelines for sustainable forest management adapted to these 5 regions that we are studying.
Yeah, in our case, it's about forestry, and I think knowledge sharing is extremely important. More research is extremely important, as it's a very complex issue. But besides that, I think communication is also very important to get information to the foresters where it's most useful.
Last but not least, I think that it's very important that we receive funding and public investment for forest managers and owners to put into practice all the research that we have been doing during the life cycle of the project.